What is good, Holla Squad? We are 100K deep in this thing. Let's get it, y'all. See, let's go. Let's go. Hey, look. We the little squad. Today we're back with another reactions. Back with another reaction, and it's the System of a Down. Listen, we had a good route to 100K. But if y'all think that was the most grinding y'all done ever seen, listen, hit that sub button. Y'all about to see something totally different. All right, totally different. But this song is called Aerials. All right. System of a Down has never let me down. You know what I'm saying? That rhymed because it was the same word twice. Okay. But first things first, smash that like button. You know what I'm saying? If you was here before 100K, give yourself a round of applause down below. If you were here after 100K, give yourself some of those down below. I guess you can just comment that emoji. But appreciate everybody who pulls up. Thank you for making my videos lit. We're going to hop into the System of a Down Aerials. Let's get it. I could tell this is about to be something serious. Okay. What? Why he look like that? Man look like a Martian. I don't like that.
Life is a waterfall. We're one in the river and one again after the fall.
Okay.
Swimming through the void, we hear the word. We lose ourselves, but we find it all. Cause we are the ones that wanna play. Always wanna go, but you never wanna stay. We are the ones that wanna choose. Always wanna play, but you never wanna lose.
I like that, bro. You always wanna play, but you never wanna lose. Hey, listen, you gotta put some skin in the game, alright? You know what I'm saying? Yeah, there are L's that come with life. Okay, my bad. I like that line.
Wanna lose. Aerials.
Okay.
In the sky. When you lose small mind, you free.
We swim through the void and hear the word. And hold on, bro. He said, we drink. Life is a waterfall. We drink from it. Then we put up our walls. Is it like we experience? Bro, look, I'm stumped a little bit. You know what I'm saying? I'm stumped a little bit. I'm going to give my synopsis at the end. I think I could get this one, though.
Because we are the ones that want to play. Always want to go, but you never want to stay. Ooh. We are the ones that want to choose. Always want to play, but you never want to lose. Oh.
you say? All right, so he said the waterfall is, he said the waterfall is life. We drink from it, then we put up our walls. Basically, once we experience life, we think we got it all. You know what I'm saying? We got it all figured out. And then he said, once you lose a small mind, you free your mind. Basically, like, don't get so locked. When people get around, like, 25, 30, bro, they're so set in their ways that they can't even experience any more growth in life. They don't grow with the times. They usually stay stuck in that mindset the rest of their life. So when he says, like, if you lose being small-minded, you know what I'm saying, you'll free your mind. At least that's what I got from it. And if I'm wrong, you know what I'm saying, go ahead, spam me with the thumbs down button. All right, please don't hit the thumbs down button. Small-minded, you free your life. He said free your life. Okay, free your life. Same concept, though, same concept.
In the sky, when you lose small mind, you free your life. Aerials so up high.
Woo!
When you free your eyes, eternal prize.
Listen, I'm gonna be 100% honest. I don't know what the kid got to do with the song, but a lot of people told me, like, some of System of a Down's music, like, sometimes their videos be kind of random. They don't necessarily go with the video or go with the song. Y'all let me know in this case if it does. The only thing I would say is maybe, like, this kid was different and kind of, like, went through life. I don't know, to be honest. Like, what could the kid be? Because, like, my man, obviously, he looked like a Martian, okay? And I don't know if that's what he looked like in real life. It looked like makeup. But if that's how he actually looked, I'm sorry. You look like one of the Martians. But maybe, like, in our younger years, we actually take time to experience things in life, all right? That's all I could get from, like, the visuals of the video. Because my man was up by the 6'4". With the girls in a little skinny clothes, watching it bounce up and down. He was taking photo shoots. He basically did everything. He experienced everything in life. And maybe, like, once you become closed-minded, you stop being open to new experiences. So maybe that's what it got to do with. I'm not exactly 100% sure, but I'm pretty sure. You know what I'm saying? The SOAD gang down below is going to let me know. So make sure y'all smash that like button. Listen, Holla Squad is going strong. We have made it to 100 of them. Thanks. Okay. What's next? We about to hit that milli. About is a relative term. About could mean 1 year, 2 years, 2 months. But we going to hit it, okay? We going to hit it together. But y'all like, comment, subscribe. It's your boy, Big Holla. And until next time, we out of here.
What's good, Holla Squad? We the littest squad on the YouTube platform. Listen, appreciate y'all making it to the end of this video. I want to give a special shout out to y'all. You know what I'm saying? Y'all really got this thing lit, making us the littest squad on the YouTube platform. But I want to give a special shout out to all my members. I appreciate y'all. We got a special shout out list here. If you want to figure out how to get your name on this list, make sure you head over to my membership tab. It will see the little join button on my channel. But also make sure y'all check out Holla Squad TV, which is my second channel, if you want to see a little bit more about my life and things we have going on. But listen, if you got a dream out there, just know that you can get it, because we believe.